What is going on, gamers? RC Styles here, and today on the Avengers gameplay, we're going to cover an iconic mission. This one is the Hulk's iconic mission, and I believe it's the first one of his missions. This is Condition Green. I'm going to cut my audio. Chat lines are open, and make sure you like, follow, and subscribe.
What is it, Jarvis?
Per your request, I've been scanning for residual gamma radiation. I've detected large quantities coming from a complex deep inside AIM territory.
AIM and Gamma? How?
Monica's trying to replicate my research. And I gave her everything she needed.
I'm sorry, Bruce.
I trusted her.
I assume you'd like to infiltrate the facility.
And make sure she's stopped. Yes.
Where are we headed?
I've uploaded the coordinates to the Quinjet.
Ever since Monica co-founded AIM, Dr. Banner has feared the amount of gamma radiation research she amassed while they were colleagues. Recently, I've detected residual gamma radiation coming from a remote AIM facility. Dr. Banner would like you to infiltrate the gamma radiation lab and destroy any research you find. Dr. Banner has pre-recorded a message for you, Hulk.
Hey, big guy. If Monica's there, just do the job, okay? Listen to Jarvis and Kamala if they tell you to rein it in. And, thank you. You're stopping what I can.
The gamma readings are coming from an underground facility not far from your current location.
This is in the heart of AIM territory.
Yes. There will be significant resistance on your path. Several scouting parties in the area. Best be on alert. a chest with gear nearby. Win-win. Dr. Banner requested scans a few weeks before his semi-permanent transformation. Based on seismic readings, the majority of AIM's gamma research laboratory is contained underground.
Like ants or mole people.
Bruce.
Hey, where did this thing come from? She wrote, kids.
Do you think Abomination was created here?
Unlikely. Aim's holdings were diminutive when Abomination first appeared. It is possible he was enhanced here, however.
Not comforting.
This is the server floor for AIM's Gamma Research Program.
Hulk smash.
You got that right.
They're inside. Don't let them get to the servers.
Look for a chest containing special resources nearby. To the Gamma Laboratory ahead. Research data is housed on several servers to prevent loss during power failures. You will have to destroy them all to prevent further experiments.
Security, what's going on? I'm getting alerts across the board.
I'll handle it. All units, stop them!
It appears Dr. Rappaccini is aware of your presence. been destroyed.
Hulk, you should have stayed in the desert.
Into the facility.
It seems like the big guy doesn't like Monica very much either.
I do not have much data on the shared emotional relationships between Dr. Banner and the Hulk.
Could be he's like a bloodhound who can sense bad people just by smelling them.
I'm not sure he'd appreciate the comparison.
Don't care.
All right, time to find Monica.
You really are that gullible, aren't you?
Wait, what?
Barricade the door. Protect the research lab.
Team, kill the Hulk.
Our pleasure, Doctor.
Such a coward.
Down like
bowling pins.
It appears this Gamma Research installation has been rendered inoperable.
Make sure Bruce gets this message. You are going to regret this with every fiber of your being.
Yeah, no. I don't think we will. The Avengers are gonna take you down, Monica. It's only a matter of time.
Shit, what up?
What? 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 What?